Dímelo, mi gente. Today we have a beautiful mystery pack. We'll find out if it's beautiful inside, but I think this is from AZ Sports Mystery Packs, I want to say. I think it was $12 per pack, plus shipping. For me, it was about $4. I think it comes with 20 cards and 2 autos. AZ Hot Packs. You see, there we go. See if I can get this open. All right. Hopefully these are at least penny sleeved. Some sellers have to care about taking care of their cards, right? Some of them. Nope. Kind of falls in line with everyone else. All right. We have a 88 Donruss, George Brett, Bob Stanley, Isaac Pacheco, Edgar Martinez. This one's in a penny sleeve. Looks pretty nice. You know what? Let's throw him on the throne. Hated him when the Yankees would play the Mariners, but nice picture. All right, Santana, Bobby Miller. So weird that he only penny sleeves a few of them. Ian Anderson, okay. Nice little mini card here. Bowman Chrome, I like that. Ben Hernandez. This is kind of feeling like a dump. Ron Gantz. Looks like an in-person auto. Pretty sure this isn't a no, it's not in-person auto. I guess that counts as a auto, right? Throw it in the comment section. If they tell you there's autos included, you think a in-person auto should count? Then Travis Blankenhorn, rookie card. All right, this wasn't too bad. Nice rookie card auto. Yeah, for the cards that were thrown in here, it kind of feels like mostly a dump. But it was all right. You know, I wouldn't even give it a 5. I would probably give it like a 4 out of 10. What do you guys think? Throw in the comment section. How would you rate this pack? I feel like this was a shit pack. All right, guys. Catch you next time. Later.